All right, our thanks to Mean Gene Okerlund. It's time for Honky Tonk Man.
Now be quiet, everyone, and just listen to the beautiful voice.
You're just a honky dog, baby.
Quiet.
Hey, would you? The Honky Tonk Man in his debut on Saturday night. Of course, he's been on WCW Pro. You'll see him on the main event on Worldwide. And here he is. But can I say something here, Brain?
If you're quick.
All right, Mark Starr, the opponent for Honky Tonk Man. Who in the world is Ric Flair trying to fool?
I beg your pardon. I don't understand where you're coming from.
What is that, a bogus belt he has? Did he have it made? Did he pay money for it?
Did he win the match with Hogan?
Yes.
He's the world champion,
no,
as far as I'm concerned.
He won by count out. The title does not change hands on a count out. You know and I know the belt was given back to Hulk Hogan. He considers himself the real world champion.
Okay, simple. We'll make it real simple. We'll get it out of the way right now. Hogan never made an effort to get back into the ring. He took the count knowing he'd lose the match but wouldn't lose the title. This was all a sham perpetrated by Hulk Hogan. So if he wants to play little games, other people can play little games. If he didn't want to get back into the ring and defend the title like a champion, and tough, as far as I'm concerned, and millions of people are concerned, Ric Flair is the heavyweight champion of the world. And until someone takes that belt from Flair, he wants me to call him the champ, I'm going to call him the champ, period. Now let's get to Honky Tonk.
All right.
Does he have any daughters, Honky Tonk?
I'm not sure.
Just think, if he's got four daughters, and they could get married, he could wipe out what's left of the Jackson 5.
Oh, for...
Just a thought.
Yeah, just a stupid thought. All right, let's take a moment here to remind the fans immediately coming up right after WCW Saturday night at 7:30 Eastern Time tonight, TBS Sports presents the Miller Genuine Draft 400. It's NASCAR Racing, and it's only on TBS. Join us at 7:30 immediately following World Championship Wrestling here on TBS, the Miller Genuine Draft 400.
You know who Steve Wind is?
Steve Wind?
I believe that's his name, or Wind, or something like that. He owns the Mirage in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
I hear he's thinking of Cannon, Siegfried, and Roy, and having the Honky Tonk as his main show in the main room.
You believe everything you hear?
Honky Tonk told me. I'm not going to call him a liar.
There you go. The Honky Tonk Man using the rope now as a choking device. The middle rope, that is, on Mark Starr. Side headlock applied. Still to come, Kevin Sullivan against Cactus Jack. Ric Flair suspended, having a great time enjoying life in Las Vegas. And for crying out loud.
Well, I'm going to say something I probably shouldn't say, and I hope Flair doesn't get mad at me about
this. That's never stopped you before. Go ahead.
I don't want to get Ric upset. But as much as he's styling and profiling in Vegas, limousine riding, jet plane flying, beautiful ladies on each arm, Rolex watches, custom made from head to toe, you think he's having a good time. He may look like he's having a good time, but Ric Flair, one thing motivates him and keeps him going. It's not the pretty ladies, it's having that world championship belt. That's what keeps him going. And obviously he's got it now, so he should have a good time. Because as far as I'm concerned, he's the heavyweight champion of the world.
Honky Tonk Man hooking. It's time for the shake, rattle, and roll. Here it is. And he's got it on. Mark Starr and Honky Tonk Man is your winner.
Well, I hope he sings for us. And can he play that guitar?
Oh no.
Oh, well, he's going to sing.
It's a honky dog, baby. No, 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 no. Brain, would you sit down?
You play your cards right, Tony. I can get you his autograph. She was getting down.
What a horrible song.
Put your hands over your face, it'll be a lot better.
All right, the Honky Tonk Man is your winner.
One more time. Hey, there's the guy from Deliverance. There's the Honky Tonk. There's Shake, Rattle, and Roll. Don't be cruel, the Honky Tonk, because if you do, he'll step on your blue suede shoes and you'll look like an old hound dog. That's about as much as I can say for one great athlete, the Honky Tonk Man.
And before the Honky Tonk Man leaves the building, he'll going to stop by to talk to me.